so paramount to the seasons all. Spend our time here now. They play like silent movies, only you can see. You shelter them and keep them rolling onwards. Won't you ever let them go? But tell me at what cost? I'll find the ticket ride. I'll be waiting for the perfect time. Sometimes with a look in my eyes, I'll be gliding through these dreams of mine. When it's right, step out of line. I'll be waiting, waiting a zebra form, and I'll find a ticket ride. Leaving the ground to carry on this warm embrace. I'm deep in now, sanctuary.
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football, perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray, and with me for commentary is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And this is the day when every football fan is expectant and optimistic. Opening day, it's Switzerland and they take on Belgium.
Well, it's lovely to see the champions on show here today, Derek, isn't it? If they start off the season like they finished last one, we should be in for a proper competitive season all round. I think it's going to be a good game as well.
Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today. The Swiss international, Jan Sommer, is the goalkeeper. Nico Elvedi plays with Ricardo Rodriguez in the fullback positions. And the idea is... Oh, he's given it! Penalty! And an opportunity now for them to jump in front. And that is when you need your goalkeeper. And De Bruyne firing it over. Well, punch happy, the keeper.
Mertens.
And there it is! The opening goal, the ideal way to start.
Well, I think the keeper's expecting power. He's expecting the laces to come right through that ball, but he just passes it into the net. A lovely, lovely finish.
The opening goal of the game then. Shaqiri. Kevin Mbabu. Well, he keeps going. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. Granit Xhaka. Oh, they've lost it. De Bruyne. De Bruyne. Carrasco now. Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. Moussa Dembele comes out on top in that joust. Mertens! In the opinion of the referee, that is a penalty. A clear penalty and a yellow card to boot. And the penalty is converted. A goal it is. And now he can exhale. It's going their way. 2-0. Zakaria. Renato Steffen with it. Steffen. Xhaka with it. Oh, he's given the ball away. Shaqiri. Shaqiri plays it back. And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. So there we have it, 2-1. Vertonghen. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Mertens. Just the challenge that was required. Pressing as a team. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Short and along the ground. Kevin De Bruyne couldn't keep the ball. Zakaria. Renato Steffen with it. Retaining possession proving difficult. Well, that's not watertight defending. Easy save. Well, not great from the keeper. Too much pace on that particular pass. Giving the ball away one moment and then making a fine save the next.
Yeah, we all make mistakes, don't we, Derek? On that occasion, it was the goalkeeper, but he made up for it.
Mbabu. Well, potential danger. Kevin Mbabu. And Nainggolan got in the way that time. And over comes the corner. An opportunity with the header, but not troubling the goalkeeper at all, Lee.
Well, I say one thing, technique, and he didn't have any. The visitors are struggling with possession, really, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them, and with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
De Bruyne. Now with Mertens. Mertens. Useful looking ball. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Oh, he's given it away inexplicably. Mertens! And the goalkeeper, Lee, a picture of concentration.
Well, he had his eye on the ball, he waited for the striker, and then he smothered it. It's really, really good goalkeeping.
And now the delivery. It didn't happen for them. Able to close down the shot. It's a perfect challenge. Nicely cut out. De Bruyne. Manuel Akanji. Mbabu. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Zakaria. Kevin Mbabu. Not a promising-looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Dembele. And Mertens. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. That is that for the first half here. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, he's been decent. Unlike his teammates, he's done his job. And if everyone in the team just did their job, they'd be fine. A bit like me and you, Derek. Just.
The two teams have switched around. and are ready now for the second half. Granit Xhaka. Xhaka. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. Top class defending. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Cuts it back. Steffen. But it can't get all the way through. Well, trailing here, but a corner it is. And short it is. Sylvain Widmer. Akanji has it. Will they get themselves level here? Oh, a goal! They've done it! Quite the comeback, this! Well, a glut of goals, two apiece. De Bruyne. And he takes it away. Granit Xhaka. It's with Widmer. Steffen. Sylvain Widmer. On the ball, Zakaria. Promising attack, this. Very comfortable when in possession. He's given it straight to the opposition. Mertens. Hazard has it. Well, they keep passing away. De Bruyne. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Half an hour remaining then. Well, no luck keeping possession. And this might not be the ideal situation for them. Oh, that is a moment of pure quality. A goal for football lovers to enjoy the world over.
The hosts have really controlled possession. However, after that, the coach will be disappointed with what they produced. They need to be a little bit more clinical in front of goal.
Zakaria. I must say, this looks promising. Granit Xhaka. Zakaria. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. Nainggolan. Mertens failed to keep hold of it. Steffen. And he's in. And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. Well, they get the ball once more. Shaqiri. Steffen. Dembele. Dendonker. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Castagne. De Bruyne. Gives it a go. Oh, it wasn't far away, but above the crossbar. Granit Xhaka. Did look as though they might be onto something for a second or so. Hazard. Nainggolan. Here's Carrasco. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. Dembele. Nainggolan. Here's Carrasco. Poor pass. This might be ideal for the counter. All hands on deck. And an example of a counter attack that went nowhere. And that was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. Dembele. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Nainggolan.
And plenty of room in the wide area.
Castagne. Now Nainggolan. De Bruyne. Well, off the ball. And out of play, close.
Yeah, close indeed. Technique, just leaning back a little bit, that's why it goes so high. Well, just listen to the crowd. They want a bit more. They know there's still time to grab an equaliser.
Surely they'll king, but time is the great enemy. Granit Xhaka. And now it's with Embolo. Zakaria. Real Embolo. Well, visionary passing. What late excitement. And the match is level. Once again, the sides are level. This is a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. Dembele. Still pushing for a winner. Dembele. So 1 minute of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. Axel Witsel. Lukaku. Full time then, and they cannot be separated here. And on the basis of what we've seen, every reason to believe that we're in for a fiercely...